stone walls and steel bars.
Stone walls and steel bars, I live on my mind. I'm a three-time loser, I'm long gone this time. Jealousy has took my young life, all for the love of another man's wife. I've had it coming, I've known all the time. No more stone walls and steel bars, and you on my mind. Stone walls and steel bars, I love on my mind. I'm a three-time loser, I'm long gone this time. Gray-haired warden, deep Frisco Bay. Guards all around me, leading my way. I've had it coming at the end of the line. No more stone walls and steel bars, are you on my mind? Stone walls and steel bars, I love on my mind. I'm a three-time loser, I'm long gone this time. I'm a three-time loser, I'm long gone this time.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. We'll do How Far to Little Rock and Constant Sorrow and Pretty Polly. Right now, though, I'd like to feature Curly Ray. He wants to sell some more albums.
Yeah,
so we'd like to do one of the tunes that's on Curly's album. And before we do, Curly, if you don't care, if you'll help me a little, I'd like to explain to the folks a little something about the fiddle.
Okay.
I think there's some real pretty music you get out of the fiddle. Would you?
Yeah, I think there's some good music in them.
You call this thing in your right hand the bow, don't you?
Yeah, that's the bow.
That's what my wife said I was, her bow, but she didn't like the way I fiddled around. Half of this is made out of wood, and the other part, as you can see here, is made out of horsehair.
Yeah.
Horse's tail. Is that right?
That's right.
And this here, this is the fiddle.
Yeah, that's the fiddle round.
And it's made out of wood.
Yeah.
And what are the strings made out of?
Well, catgut.
Catgut.
Yeah.
Yeah, the string made out of catgut.
Yeah.
And it has a little hole on each side of the strings here, if you can see from the audience back there. Now, these holes are in the shape of an S, so they call them the S holes.
Yeah.
And the way you get the sound out of the fiddle, you pull the catgut. No, now wait a minute, I'm getting ahead of myself. Pull the horse's tail across the catgut, and the sound comes out the S-holes.
That's right. That's exactly right.